sure of it, and I'm willing to watch every single episode just to prove it.
Cailou's upset.
Why am I bald? I'm not a baby. I'm poor. Are kids just bald in Canada?
So Cailou decided to look himself up on Wikipedia. Canada's bald.
Maybe I'm supposed to be a cancer survivor, and this show is very inspiring.
But Cailou wasn't a cancer survivor. The show's creators just made a weird choice. Cailou's low testosterone father again indulged Cailou's tantrum, clearly trying to raise a sociopath.
It's okay, Cailou. I'll bake you a pie.
He said, his body flooding with estrogen.